The thyroid is abnormal. There is a hypoechogenic nodule presenting both ill-defined and lobulated margins. The nodule presents irregularly increased intranodular blood flow.